Hello, I'm Kevin from Crypto MY. In today's episode, let's talk about tutorial. Teach you guys step by step how to use copy trading system in a BingBon platform. So let's stay tuned. As you know, previously I actually done a video about BingBon, what is BingBon all about, and BingBon has the copy trading system in their platform. So today I will teach you guys how to use this copy trade step by step, how you want to deposit your cryptocurrencies in your USDT to start this copy trading stuff. So in order to do that, you need to click down, or I will put down the link below. You guys can register straight away. So once you have registered, remember to do the KYC, which is you need to put your ID or your passport to verify that person is you. And after that, once you do the verification, you can start to buy crypto, or you can actually deposit crypto into your wallet. So to start this off, usually people will deposit directly from other platform or your wallet to this platform. For example, let's say if I want to deposit USDT, I will just click on deposit from the asset itself, and then it will let you select what token or what coin do you want to deposit. Okay, let's say if you want to deposit USDT from other platform or other wallets to here, so we just select USDT, you can select fund, you can select this one, it's all the same. And you select your network. Okay, let's say is you wanted to transfer TRC20 USDT from other platform to here, you can just select this and then you just copy this address and then you just paste it over there. So once you have done it, you will transfer your USDT from other platform, from other wallet to here. Okay, let's say if you don't have any USDT and you want to purchase USDT, one thing you can do is you can actually go to the buy crypto directly and then it's input the amount that you want. Okay, let's say if I want to input about $200. Okay, let's say if you're interested, okay, let's say you click buy now, and it will ask you to select the service provider. Okay, you can actually pay by Visa or Apple Pay, and you can see that it's all here written. The amount you will receive is about this amount. Okay, let's say if I love this service provider because it's giving me more USDT in return, and you can see I can actually click buy now and then just input your credit card information and good to go. So once you have purchased it, within 2 to 30 minutes you will receive the USDT straight away. Very simple, very straightforward. Okay, so once you have received the USDT, or once you have USDT in this BingBon platform, the second thing you need to do is you need to go over to this copy trade. Okay, before you go over to copy trade, you can see that even without the copy trading, if you don't want to use the copy trading, you can actually go directly to the standard contract or the perpetual swap to do your tradings. These are the tools, products that you can use. And let's say I don't want to use this product and I'm not so keen on learning how to trade, or I'm not so pro, I don't have time to trade, so I prefer using copy trading. So what you can do is right now you can go over to the copy trade and then you can select and choose whichever traders that you are interested. Okay, let's say I prefer somebody like this having 600% within 30 days profit rate. If I'm very interested, I can just click on it and you can see that it has where is it from, when it joined, what is his account asset, what is his profit rate, maximum drawdown. Everything is written here as usual. You can see it graph. It just went like just all the way up non-stop to 600%, which is very interesting. And you can see it position history, everything here. You can see or what he has done past few days, he has lost, he has earned, everything you can see. And let's say if you are interested in this person, what you can do is you can just click here this copy on the right hand side corner, right hand side top. Let me put the cursor so we can see it clearer. It's this button. So if I click select copy, and it will ask you to input your maximum margin of a single trade. If you want to put it higher, you can actually put it higher. Or for example, let's say if you put it at 2.00, for example, if you set a maximum of copy trade or margin of $2, when a trader place an order, you will follow the order with a maximum of $2 as the margin. So you can see, right, you can actually play around with the margin as you wish. Let's say if you want to have a higher risk, you can actually put this at a higher input. Okay, let's say if you want to make it more safe, you can actually put it at a lower input. It's very up to you, but I advise you to be very careful on this, because this will be very, very much affecting your overall assets. If you have less USDT, then make sure to be reasonable in this maximum margin of a single trade. Don't put too big, don't put like all in, right? So you just want to put like 10% or 1% or maybe 3% of every trade of your assets, then it will be safe. Okay, if you are satisfied with this input, and then just click copy now. So once you have click copy now, okay, I already copied this person. So once you have done that, you can actually go to your account, and then you can go to the copy trading, and then you will see that who you actually copied. So you can see that, oh, I actually copied this person. You can copy any amount of people, okay? And then let's say if you are not confident in a certain person, because you are first new in this platform, right? So you will be very worried. One thing you can do is, after you've registered a new account, you will get virtual copy, which is this VST token. You will get 100,000 VST token for free. It doesn't have any value. It's much more like a demo token in this platform. So let's say if you want to see much more on this person, whether it is reliable or not, one thing you can do is to go to the buy crypto, or I mean, you can go to the copy trade as usual. And let's say if you love this person, but you very unconfident and not confident enough whether you should use him or follow him or not, one thing you can do is you can just click on his name, you can click copy, and then you can select to VST, and then you can put input whatever you want, and then just click copy now. So once you have done that, it will automatically get it at the VST here, whereby you can see who you actually copying. So you can actually see how it performs. And let's say you give him a week to do some tradings here and there, and once he has start to give you some confidence, then you can actually swap it to USDT. So very easy as usual, you just go back to whatever it is. Okay, let's say if I'm interested of this person and I want to know more about this person, I want to be more confident about this person, I can actually go to BSD and then good to go. Okay, so it written there, do not use multiple whatsoever, so it doesn't let me. And I believe that it's already quite full in my copy trading profile. Okay, let's say if you have done and you have just clicked copy now and it's already done, all you need to do is right now you just need to wait for the person who trade. So let's say the person do not trade today, then you wouldn't get any profit or you wouldn't get any notification from this BingBon. And let's say if the person trade on that specific time, on that specific day, and let's say today, you can see that, oh, this person has opened a copy trade successfully. So you can see that it will pop up a notification in your either in your phone or in your website. Actually downloaded it in my phone, so I will get the notification. Let's say the person who trade, and let's say if the person really trades, then you will see that, oh, this person has opened a trade, and then you can see that the opening price is $7.68, the order, but everything is all written here. And one thing good is you can actually see and you can actually manually close it yourself. And let's say if you don't wait for the person, okay, let's say the person wants to close at a higher profit, but you feel like it's comfortable for you, this profit, you can actually manually close by just clicking on this notification. It will actually direct you to the chart, and then the chart underneath there will have the manually close, or you can actually just see the chart by itself, whether it's going up or going down. It's very, very straightforward, and I think it's very, very interesting that BingBon actually has this copy trading platform system for us to ease our life. I actually still think that this is actually very, very beneficial for those beginners who are new in cryptocurrencies market, who don't know how to trade at all, or maybe they are experienced in trading, but they don't have confidence, or maybe they don't have time. People like me, I don't really have time to trade all the time. So I actually prefer a platform that have this sort of products to help me to trade when I'm busy. So I think that's all for today's episode. If you like my episode today, remember to click like, share, and subscribe. Gonna see you guys soon, and goodbye.